The happiest winners in Hollywood. Hollywood Showdown tonight at 8 Eastern.
Hi, I'm Nile Rodgers from the group Chic. Yo, now don't freak out because it's only Rock and Roll Jeopardy, but I like it. Catch it on Game Show Network.
Rock and Roll Jeopardy, Sundays at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific. And lows of car charts tonight at 11:30 p.m. Eastern on Game Show Network. Inquisition. Sunday at 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific on Game Show Network.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Cusick family. Eva, Clark, Bob, Joseph, and Judy, ready for action. And the Espinosa family. Lorraine, Susan, Raydeen, Barbara, and Kathy. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As you can see from our set, St. Patrick's Day is just a few weeks away. And no, I had a birthday recently and had a nice party. And I really was so spoiled with all the gifts I got. But one of the nicest and one that I just adored was from our director, Paul Alter, and his wife, Shirley. And this is a very rare thing, and it's here. I wanted to... Really, I should read it, and then I'll show it. It's a lifetime pass for Mr. Richard Dawson to attend all the future tapings of Hello, Larry, from this day forward. Isn't that a nice gift? Thank you, Paul. Cusick family.
Hi, Jim.
How are you?
Very good.
All is well?
All is well.
Isn't it nice around Christmas? You got $11,016.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Isn't that good?
Yeah. I have a little gift for you.
A gift for me?
Yes.
On top of the Hello, Larry.
Yeah, Hello, Larry.
Isn't that nice? I can take you at any of these shows.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Mm. That's if you don't behave.
Oh, okay.
What is this, madame?
This is a little culotte. And...
there's not enough of those. There's a big shortage. It's Beverly Hills, there's not a culotte to be seen. A culotte?
Culotte, yeah. It's a Hungarian liqueur container.
Oh, is it really? Mm-hmm.
And it's handmade, and it's made out of real horse
culotte
hair. Culotte.
Mm-hmm. Just a second.
And... if we win, we're going to fill it up for you.
Oh, nothing in here?
Nothing in there.
No, there is nothing in there.
Yeah.
I tell a lie. There is. Well, that wraps it up for us, folks. Thank you. Well, that's very lovely. Thank you, my darling. A little Hungarian flower. Let's meet your family, sweetheart.
Okay. This is my husband, Clark.
Hi, Richard.
Thank you.
And my son, Bob.
Nice to see Bob there.
My father, Joseph.
Yeah.
And my sister, Judy.
Thank you all very much. What is it again?
Judy.
No,
culotte.
I know that's stupid. Culotte. Right. Yeah, I recognize Judy. Culotte. Here's your family goal to challenge you. Espinosa family. Pretty lady.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
I'm just fine, thank you. How are you?
Who have you got with you?
Well, I've got my niece, Susan.
Hello.
My sister, Raydeen.
Hello.
My sister, Barbara. Hello. And my sister, Catherine.
Are you ready to play? Give me a little more. Ho, 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 let's play the feud. Come on. You promise you're going to fill this up?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. 100 people surveyed. Top 6 answers are on the board. You got to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name a song you get tired of hearing at Christmas. Yeah.
Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bells. Number one. What are you going to do? Play it.
Play it.
We're going to play.
Okay. Very good. I like that song. I've got Robert Goulet singing. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
What song you get tired of hearing at Christmas?
How about White Christmas?
Good. White Christmas? You got it. Very good. Hey, Dean, how you doing?
Just fine, thank you.
Yours says joy there. Very nice. Song you get tired of hearing at Christmas?
The First Noel?
Uh-huh.
Good.
First Noel! Well, what about the second? No, nothing. First strike. Three of those that get a chance to steal. Hello.
Hi.
What song do you get tired of hearing?
Well, I don't get tired of it, but how about Silent Night?
Uh-huh. Great. All right. Great. Silent Night! Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi, thank you.
What do you think?
How about Rudolph?
Ah.
Yeah, good answer.
No, I do get sick of Rudolph. Rudy? That's his married name, Rudolph Reindeer. Song you get tired of hearing at Christmas.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Another one.
Yeah.
Santa! Not bad. Second strike. Don't. Just got pine needles all in my side.
Oh, what's the name of that song? 12 Days of Christmas?
Yeah!
The 12 Days of Christmas. One more, give it to me, you got it all. Song you get tired of hearing at Christmas.
Joy to the World.
Joy to the World. Joy to the World is there, you've got it all. If not, Cusick's got a chance to steal. Joy to the World. Put on your Easter bonnet. We'll be back right after this.
I knew we didn't have enough life insurance. Now I can afford what I need for my family.
We made one call and saved hundreds of dollars. We could put that money toward college.
The person I spoke to really helped us through the process. It was so easy.
Yeah, no hard sell. Just, okay, let's see what you need, then we'll find a policy for you.
We're Zurich Direct, part of Zurich Financial Services Group, over $206 billion strong. And through Zurich Direct, you could save up to 70% on term life insurance. Call now for a free quote. We'll help you decide just how much life insurance you need, and we could save you up to 70%.
We got a $300,000 policy from Mark for just $26 a month.
And that's a lot less than we were paying before.
Call Zurich Direct now for your free quote. It's easy. There's no obligation. Just savings, up to 70% on the right policy for you. Zurich Direct, the way life should be. Call now, 1-888-573-TERM.
We make a lot of cereal here.
You know what our favorite is?
Honey Bunches of Oats.
Hey! We can't keep it to ourselves.
How about some Honey Bunches of Oats?
One of the best tasting cereals I've ever had.
Hey, how about some Honey Bunches of Oats?
Wow.
Are you listening?
Thanks. I like the honey oat flavor.
Nice.
We just can't make enough of it.
Sure, you can have more clusters.
Hey, can I have another bowl?
Everybody loves this stuff.
We gotta feed America!
The other Christmas song, of course, is La Cunada to the World, a very, very popular. Espinosa has 90. Nothing there. Come on, clock. Well, 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something kids hit. Yeah.
Drum.
Drum! Hear the question. Name something kids hit each other with.
Oh.
Kid.
Boxing gloves.
Boxing gloves?
Good.
Chance hit. Bob?
Fist.
Fist! Get out of way, number one. Yeah. Although my brother did hit me with a drum once, but how you doing, sir? Lovely to see you. Isn't it great?
No.
Something kids hit each other with.
Pillow.
Aha.
Good answer. Good answer.
Pillow. Very good. How you doing?
Just fine.
Thank you for my Judy, by the way.
Oh, you're welcome.
Something kids hit each other with.
Baseball bats?
Baseball bat. Oh, no, it's a strike. Ava, my darling. See, I remembered.
Yeah?
Ava?
Name something kids hit each other with.
Did you remember? I remembered your
yes,
name.
Yes, I think.
Spell Ava, pronounce Ava.
Very good. I like that.
What do you think?
I have a lot of thoughts in my mind, and I'm going to use... which is better?
Call a Hungarian book.
Books.
Books, okay. Books, things like how to be friends with your brother and your sister. Books! Not that. All right. Something kids hit each other with?
How about food?
Oh, food. Food's there, you're okay. Good. If not, third strike. Food! Not that. $62 waiting to be stolen. What do you think?
Toys.
Need an answer.
Sticks.
Sticks. Okay.
That's what my kid does.
Sticks up there, you get the $62 and a big lead in the game. If not, Cusick, get the money. Sticks! Number three. Number four.
Rock.
You had them all. They had every answer. They're either very smart or a very violent family. We'll find out right after this.
Not all women are satisfied with their bust size, but we're not left with many safe options. Introducing Bluesant, an all-natural herbal breast enhancement tablet that will increase your bust line by one half to two cup sizes in just weeks. And most importantly, clinical studies have proven it's safe. Bluesant's professionally formulated breast enhancer stimulates and regenerates the growth process in an all-natural and clinically proven safe method. Bluesant has been increasing bust lines in Europe for years, and now it's available in America. It's all natural, it's safe, and it's guaranteed. If you're not completely happy with the Bluesant results, just return the unused portion for a full product refund. Why wait? With one phone call, you'll be on your way to the new you.
Call 1-800-368-8645 for Bluesant right now.
Like any other. Festive, elegant, delightfully different in service, cuisine, and ambiance. A cruise fit for Caesar. We call it cruising Italian style. Only Costa offers authentic Italian cuisine, service, and style. Our Roman Bacchanal was voted most off-the-wall onboard event by Fielding's Cruise Guide. 7-night Eastern and Western Caribbean cruises onboard two of our newest ships, the 5-star Costa Victoria and the brand-new Costa Atlantica. Discover paradise. This year, make it an Italian-style cruise. Call now for your free vacation guide. Magnifico!
To Game Show Saturday Night. This week, Richard Dawson supplying 4 hours of kisses, cash, and plenty of family togetherness on Family Feud. Don't those lips of his ever get tired? Game Show Saturday Night. This week from 8 p.m. to midnight Eastern, only on Game Show Network.
Challengers have all the money, $152 and nothing left. Yeah, you say, Heidi, how you doing? I'm now an official member of the, now don't scream, please. La Cunada High School, 1983 class. I've been marked down. Yeah. 300 is the magic number we're going for, and the dollar values are doubled right now. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. What is the best-selling color of new cars?
Red.
Red! Two answers better than that. Okay.
Black.
Black! You got it. What are you gonna do?
Make
Richard will play.
They're going to play it. All right. It amazed me. I thought they were supposed to. Best-selling color of new cards, sir.
Blue.
Blue. Blue. Joseph, you're very good. Very good. Do you have a blue car?
No.
What do you think, Doc?
I have a white car. White.
White, okay.
Good. Good.
Any of our 100 people say white. Yeah, they did. Hey, there's only one answer left. The best-selling color.
I have a 210 color car. T-A-N, tan, beige.
Tan, yeah.
It must be it.
I understand.
Yeah.
Tan. Yeah. Comes right after 9.
Yeah, after, but I'm on a song, you see.
Right after 9, 10.
Yes.
Right. I was saying that to Dwayne Bobbick the other day. 10. 10's there, you got it all. If not, first strike. 10! Not now. Well, look at it this way. You've got a very select car. Why? Best-selling color, new cars.
Silver.
Silver.
That's a good one.
Okay, good answer.
Silver's there, clean sweep. Silver! Good. Very good. 174, 152. Let's go. How you doing?
Fine, fine.
Dollar values are doubled. Here we go. This could decide the game. 100 people surveyed. Top 4 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name someone, past or present, with the last name of Kelly.
Yeah. Gene Kelly.
Gene Kelly! Number one answer. What are you going to do, Joseph?
Pass it? Sing it, yes.
They passed it. Okay. That amazes me. Darling, someone, past or present, with the last name of Kelly. Tom Kelly, didn't he used to play with you? 3 seconds, my love. First strike. Oh, shut up.
Yeah.
What do you think? Past or present?
Kelly, Robert Kelly?
Robert Kelly.
That's better, yeah, okay.
I think he roomed with Kelly, did he not? Robert! Second strike. Susan? Someone past or present with the last name of Kelly.
Last name of Kelly?
Echo here. 3 seconds.
Shelly Kelly?
Shelly.
Oh,
Shelly Kelly. All right. Shelly Kelly's up there, you're okay. I won't be, but you'll be okay. If not, they get a chance to steal. Shelly Kelly! Not now.
Okay.
Your strategy
got it.
Really paid off.
Grace
what
Kelly.
Do you say?
A very pretty lady, Grace Kelly.
Now, see, I must tell you, when you passed that, I thought that was insane for you to do. I really did, but your strategy paid off. They couldn't think of one, well, except for Shelley.
Think of one.
And you said Grace. She's now in charge of Monaco, I believe, isn't she? Yeah, Princess Grace Kelly. If she's there, you'll play for another $5,000. If not, you will have $200. No, you'll have $300. Grace Kelly! Number 3, Emmett. You know who he was?
He was the clown.
One of the great clowns. Now, the other guy, I thought, was Jack, who used to play on Maverick.
Sure.
Remember Jack Kelly? Of course, with my luck, it'll be Shelly Kelly Bella. Number 4, aha, Jack Kelly. Okay. But you gave it a good shot. The Kellys did you in, though,
yes,
didn't they?
Yes, they did.
But you'll always remember Shelly, and Robert. $152 there and nice prizes and Merry, Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, well,
have a good
try, baby.
Bye, Angel. Merry Christmas. Who will play? Come along. Click. Who's first?
I go first.
Ava. was going first, right after we watch this. Very good.
Oh. At Geico, we're always looking for faster ways to process your car insurance claims. One idea, airlifting claims adjusters right to the site of the accident. We're over the target.
I don't see the car.
It's that little black dot.
They're all little black dots.
The laptop. Oh, your laptop.
Geico Direct. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Don't let old man winter slow you down. Take Hall's Defense with vitamin C. It's a full day's supply of vitamin C. And a powerful defense against winter. Get Hall's Defense and get going.
What's for lunch?
Chicken stars.
Condensed soup? You're an adult now. There's a better tasting soup. Progresso Chicken Noodle has all white meat chicken and bigger vegetables. See the difference?
This is better.
Now, about this glass.
It's time to go to the better taste of Progresso.
Do you love eggs? Introducing Eggwave, the amazing new discovery for the fastest, healthiest eggs right in your microwave. Watch, crack any egg into Eggwave, snap on the lid, then place in any microwave. In seconds, you'll have perfectly cooked eggs. Just twist and you're ready to serve. Don't fry in all that grease. With Eggwave, there's no added fat, fewer calories. With the unique scrambling lid, simply shake for fluffy scrambled eggs in seconds. Prepare the perfect Eggs Benedict or hard-boiled for a tasty salad. Make a quick and easy egg. Eggwave omelet. The possibilities are endless. Order your set of egg waves with recipe guide for only $14.99. As a free gift, we'll also include the egg wave separator. But wait, call now and receive two more egg waves plus egg wave caddy free. So get cracking and order your egg wave today.
Have your credit card ready and call this toll-free number to order your egg wave for only $14.99 plus shipping and handling. Order now, and as a special bonus, you'll receive the egg white separator absolutely free. Call now.
Well, darling, the number one network in America has good news and bad news. Mm-hmm. The good news is you're going to play for $5,000.
Fantastic.
Bad news is our computer's broken. See how the Hungarians take everything? Didn't bother Ava at all. No, because you don't have to do anything except answer. Oh. Our little elves down here are going to do all the work. We wish you lots of luck. Now, your sister Judy is off stage.
Yes.
Can't hear us. This is for luck.
Oh, thank you.
Don't forget, you'll fill that thing for me if you win, won't you?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Okay. Does the clock work?
Clock should be working.
Yes.
I should be working, too.
This is working, too.
Give me 15 seconds, then, play. Name a good-looking lady in comic strips.
Annie.
A very strong animal.
Lion.
Something you do to a rug.
Walk on it.
Something made of wire.
Braces.
A chocolate food.
Fudge.
Fudge. Yeah. Very good. I beg your pardon, Howard?
No, we have them now.
You do have them now. Good. Yes.
Walk.
Walk. Something you do to a rug. Would you say walk on it?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, then.
That's all right.
Well, you're going to show me a two-minute card. Man just came up and said 2 minutes, and they're writing War and Peace down here. Yeah, please get all this on. I want every one of these people photographed for the lineup. Well, let's see how well you did then. We won't have to turn around because our computer is here.
It is manual. God.
Yeah, God's computer.
Yeah, it's
here we go.
Manual.
We said manual. Very good. Mm-hmm. Little Spanish joke. Name a good-looking lady in comic strips, we asked, and you said?
Annie.
Annie. Survey said? Two.
Two.
There are two Annies. Okay. Mm-hmm. Very strong animal, we asked. You said? Lion.
Oh.
Survey said?
Ten.
You've got 12 points. Isn't this exciting?
No. I like more points.
Something you do to a rug. You said walk on it. Survey said? 11. Well, this is
getting
much better than the computer, isn't it?
It's getting better.
And then there's something made of wire. You said braces. Survey said?
7.
7 points.
No,
probably
zeros.
Have 30 now, huh?
Uh-huh.
And a chocolate food. You said the dreaded chocolate fudge.
Mm-hmm.
Survey for that said 29 points. You got 59 points.
I hope Judy does better.
You go back there. Here's Judy. I know exactly what you're looking for. We were looking for the same thing. But it's not working. Now, I'm going to ask you the same questions that I asked little darling Ava.
Okay.
You cannot duplicate her answers. Okay?
Okay.
If you do, of course, you'll hear this. Well, I was betting that wasn't working either, and I did the effect. Then I'll say try again, and you give me another answer, okay? All right, now please give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a good-looking lady in comic strips.
Little Orphan Annie.
Try again.
Blondie.
A very strong animal.
A bear.
Something you do to a rug.
Clean it.
Something made of wire.
Cables.
A chocolate food.
Chocolate mousse.
Mousse. Okay. Very good. Make a note of this. Wheel of Fortune, for the first time in history, will beat us this week because of this. We said, name a good-looking lady in comic strips. You said Blondie, didn't you?
Yeah.
That got 15 points.
Oh, good.
Well, okay. Brenda Starr, by the way, was the number one. Brenda Starr.
Never heard of her.
Never heard of her? She's 74 years old, and that's exactly the score you have, 74.
Oh.
Very strong animal. You said a chocolate mousse, I think, didn't you?
No, a bear.
Oh, bear. And a bear got 10 points. It's exciting, isn't it? An elephant was the number one animal. Elephant. Something you do to a rug, and you said clean it.
Yeah. Right?
That got 16 points. Oh, okay. Vacuum it was the number one answer.
I thought of that.
But you're halfway home. You've got 100 points.
What did she say?
She said walk on it as a Hungarian joke. Something made of wire. You said cable. Right?
Right.
Not table, cable.
Cable.
Well, these people can't even write. And what did table or cable get?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. A fence. Fence was number one.
Yeah.
Fence. Oh, you believe that? Good. Chocolate food, we asked. You said the dreaded mousse. That got two.
Two,
yeah. Well, this one. So you've got 102, and a cake was the number one answer. And
chocolate
now the
cake.
Exciting part. Yeah, that was the number one. You get $5 for every point.
Very
even
good.
Without any. No, I can do that. 102 is simple. You've got 510. Okay?
Okay.
We'll be back right after.
You put a rubber spider in the shower.
This was before we were married.
Whoops! The Newlywed Game, tonight at 7:30 and 11 Eastern.
At least his breath will be all right tonight. Too bad that stuff doesn't freshen up your head, too. It looks good on you.
Who says you can't share secrets with your grandson for years and years?
Who says you can't watch the waves break for many summers to come?
Provacol says you can fight back against heart attack. If you have high cholesterol or heart disease, and diet and exercise still aren't enough, adding Provacol can make a difference. Other drugs lower cholesterol, but Provacol is the only drug of its kind that's also proven to help prevent both first and second heart attacks, so you can live a longer, healthier life. Talk to your doctor about Provacol today. Provacol, a prescription drug, isn't for everyone, including people with liver problems or women who are pregnant, nursing, or may become pregnant. And because serious side effects can result, tell your doctor about any muscle pain or weakness you experience while on Provacol. Your doctor may do blood tests to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor about any medicines you are taking.
Who says you can't spend a lifetime with your first love?
Provacol. It's your life. Fight for it.
Well, if Santa's watching, we'd love a computer. Bye-bye. See you here on the Feud. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants receive Sarah Coventry jewelry, the Cleopatra-inspired bib necklace, ring, earrings, and bracelets for a contemporary look. All occasion jewelry from Sarah Coventry. And the Presto Jumbo Fry Pan, big 15-inch size. Cooks a complete dinner for up to 8 automatically from Presto. And comfortable Hager slacks. They come in a wide range of beautiful colors and patterns. Hager slacks, because looking good makes you feel good. And from Ventura, a jumbo wheel Pullman in dazzling jade with nylon pull strap. This energy-saving wheel-o-matic really gets you rolling. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. I'm Mark Goodson, Bill Todman Production.
Thank you.